Hey everybody, welcome back. We're about to start the attack phase of Grand Arena. So, just took a look at this guy a second ago. Not do very well the first round. Second round we won. This is what I place on defense. I got my Jedi Knight Revan team, I got a clone team. We got Geo's First Order. Just threw in a Phoenix in the back. I think I threw another garbage in the back. Yeah, just a old Republic team in the back. So the only person that he has really meta-wise besides CLS and JTR, and his JTR is not built up at all, was Jedi Knight Revan. So I figured he was going to be put on defense. What I didn't realize was he didn't have a team built up around Jedi Knight Revan. So that's his team right there. He's got a really bad Imperial Trooper team up front. His Resistance team is not built up, no Zetas. He's got a below average First Order team right now. So we should be able to clear this, and when I looked at his roster, I didn't see very much there that scared me at all. He might have a Night Sister team on the back, so I think I'm going to keep the Bounty Hunters out for now, and go in with them later on. So I'm trying to think of who to start with. I can start with Revan, and then depending if I lose any characters trying to face that Revan team, underdog couple of these lesser teams. Should I take Ezra or C-3PO right now? That's what I'm trying to figure out. I could probably do it with this team, you know, looking at his Revan team, but you know, I'm gonna go with Ezra, just so he can call some extra assists. He doesn't have Jolie in his team, so I'm not sure where Jolie is, unless he has him in like a Galactic Republic team somewhere. Yeah, this might help me a little call sis, get people out quicker. Han's gonna go first. So don't have a revive. Actually worked out really well for me. Need to get a stun on him. Let's try to get some protection up if we can. So I got full health for him. Alright, so 56 banners to start that off. So I don't need to go underdogging anybody just yet. So far, that's the only team that I saw that I really wanted to use anybody with. I'm trying to think of who I should use with Imperial Troopers. I could use a Sith team. That's definitely overkill, but let's just be safe on the front line and then I can underdog back if I need to. The only thing I can think of is that he saw my roster and tried to go offense heavy. So that's nothing that scares me. Yeah, definitely overkill. Let's just shoot for full banners. Until I see what he has on the back. This is over right here. I'm trying to get Finn to come around. So we can use a lot of things for this team here. Let's just go with the makeshift Galactic Republic team. 60 banner, not bad. Alright, so who do they have on the back? Because we got a lot left over right now that we can use. Alright, so there's that Night Sister team I was waiting for. So we'll go Bounty Hunters with them, then we'll just Underdog. So we got full banners for that. Life is really bad today. Alright, so a 79k Phoenix team, couple Zetas. Could probably do it with just the three of these guys. We'll afford to be safe. Have a pretty easy wins right there. We'll take a look at his roster because we knew who he put in. Alright, so he saved Bounty Hunters for offense. Not sure if they can take any of my guys out. Nothing with clone troopers. No Grievous nuke team. Saved Empire. So he can use his Empire for somebody. That Palpatine, though, is not going to be able to take out my Revan. He tried to go with Geos, but all my Geos are gear 12. So maybe First Order? He's got an Ewok team he could try to take out my First Order. No Geos on offense. Rest of his Geos. So he saved Yoda, Jolie, Qui-Gon, Ahsoka, Anakin, Kenobi. Save those guys for offense. No Old Republic team. He saved CLS. So his CLS, he already had Obi-Wan Kenobi there. So I'm guessing he's using Luke, Han, Captain Han, R2, and Leia. Don't believe they're going to be able to take out Revan. Resistance he already used. No Rogue One. Asajj was in the Night Sister team. So he's got a making of a Nuke team. But a Darth Maul team. He could do a Darth Maul lead against one of my teams. I think we got this one pretty much in the bag, though. Alright, that's it. Hopefully you guys had fun watching.